It's Tritonian hypermalaria. A lot of these men will be dead within 24 hours.
What?
Well, not you, though. You'll make a complete recovery and go on to marry a supermodel. Funny plague, hypermalaria. It can kill immediately or lie dormant for decades. But sooner or later, it erupts, causing fever, spasms, madness, coma, and finally, death.
What?
Supermodel!
Oh, those poor, doomed bastards. I guess it's up to me to complete the mission. I'll be in the swamp blowing the smirk of a toxic yeti.
Professor, we need to talk. Man to man.
We've had it with Zoidberg. We demand you fire him.
Nonsense. Zoidberg's a fine physician for aliens. Your mistake is being humans. No. If I'm going to fire anyone, it'll be Scruffy.
Don't you get it, old man? Thanks to Dr. Scissorhand, I wet myself every time I laugh. It's not funny. Well, I guess it is kind of funny. Why are you protecting Zoidberg, Professor? Do you owe him something?
Is he blackmailing you somehow? What does he have on you? Why have you kept him around all these years when he's so grossly incompetent?
Long ago, Zoidberg and I entered into a secret arrangement relating to certain extraordinary events